Hey guys, gals, DJ Xana here. And we are back with some more Skyward Sword. So.
Even though I wanted to stream Yoshi's Crafted World.
Seriously?
Yes. Did you retitle it?
Yeah. It's episode 2. Here.
I was connecting the Joy-Cons. This one?
Mm-hmm.
Pop.
Ow. Yeah, and I need to rename my scenes on...
Is it gonna do this every time?
Yes. That's why I still have it on stream starting.
Okay, there we go. Watch my toes. Where is it? Oh. Oh, that's A. Which one? The green one or the...
Whatever's the most recent.
They both say 9 p.m. Eh. This is an auto suit.
Yeah, let's do the autos. Never mind. Yeah, this game is auto-saving. So that's one item. And so, thus, one of the best things. No more redundant explanations! Which, for those of you who've watched Chugga Conroy's Let's Play, that's one of the few complaints he had.
What do you want, kid?
Yeah, the thing is, until we get a slingshot, we can't go there.
I want
to
go to the bazaar. Where's the bazaar? I don't remember.
I remember it has two entrances to it.
Even though it looks like I could totally just jump up and hit it, but...
Yeah, sadly you can't. I think that's the bazaar?
This is someone's house.
Hmm.
It's all off center.
Oh, let me calibrate that for you then.
This isn't off center. This is off center.
Oh.
Look it.
Oh. Oops. Whoopsie. Okay. Thankfully
Luckily
we caught that.
We didn't do much. I don't want to buy anything.
See, I don't like the wireless one.
Yeah, Yes, there is a chest back here, but we can't really get it. Why? Master Link! This treasure chest links off the relic of ancient times left by the goddess for her chosen hero. However, I lack the information on how it can be opened at this time.
Thanks for explaining, Fi. Stealing my thunder.
Oh, this is Sparrow.
The fortune teller. It will give you some hints as to what's to come, but at the moment he's just going to tell us to buy a shield and a potion. But you already got a shield. And this dude.
And this guy sells you bombs, arrows, and a wooden shield, which we already have.
Yep. Which...
And he gets all sad when you don't buy it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we should have gotten a bottle from the
person. I got a bottle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because we're going to break that chandelier. The lumpy pumpkin. Actually, do you want to try and fly this time? With the motion controls?
No.
Oh, so you want me to take over. Okay.
Mm-hmm. When we get there, I want to
go. Okay. Okay, I think if I'm correct, the lumpy pumpkin, I think.
It's over there.
Yep. I see it now.
Red Ruby.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Fuck. Should I try to chase him anyways?
No.
Okay. Go back to this. And then you have to hit the little sync buttons.
I am hitting the sync button.
You have to hold it for like a second.
Is it because they turn off?
Yeah, they turn off after a while. Don't know why.
The blue one takes forever to connect. Okay.
Alright. Hey, Bird. We have to do that again. Okay, I think we'll just play with the Joy-Cons from now on. I think there's a way in the options menu to just turn off the motion controls at will, if need be.
So there's Pum.
There's working away. And I hear kids.
There's the chandelier that we're gonna break.
But it's not for nothing.
Or stretch. How do I break it?
Oh, we had to roll into that.
Into this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Why would you do that? Get down here and come here this instant.
As we just slowly walk in shame.
First, I'll take my heart container.
This is the reason to break it, folks.
And the rupee. And the other rupee. And the other rupee. Hello.
What is wrong with you? Just look at what you've done. You broke my fancy custom order chandelier. You're going to be working for me for free until you pay off every single rupee that chandelier cost me. Got that? Are you ready to own up to your responsibility? That's right, and I'm going to hold you to that. Let's not waste any time to putting you to work. I need you to deliver that famous suit to Aegis, Skyloft's Knight Commander. The Knight Commander is a regular here. He says he can't get his day started without a bowl of my soup. Why are you eating them if they hurt? What do you say? Are you ready to deliver some soup to the Knight Commander?
Yep. Yep.
I'm
trying. Alright then. Here's the hot pumpkin soup. Deliver that to the Knight Commander.
Alright, 5 minutes. Okay.
Yeah, let me just use the Joy-Cons here. And, I can turn off the motion controls. I'm gonna give the, flying a chance here with the, Joy-Cons. Check! Yeah!
I forgot to check the bird statue.
Oh! Okay, the flying ain't too bad with the Joy-Cons.
There's a ring up there.
If I can get to it.
Ow.
Fuck! A. I'm hitting A, damn you! Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, it's still just as hard with Joy-Cons in motion control.
That's right.
So good. Mmm. This is the stuff. Pumpkin soup is best piping hot.
How do you drink that without scalding your mouth?
Your throat.
Well done. Say thanks to the owner for me.
Will do.
Although I don't think it'll mean much coming from us.
Mmm. Right. Now there is another chest that's actually close by to here, right over there. And you'd think, with how close it is, in theory, you could almost run jump this, right? Nope. Okay, first things first. Okay, control mode. Button mode. And we can change that at any time while we're playing this. Okay. Much better. I don't care what anybody says, because... Yeah, well, the motion control's great for combat. Yeah. Oh, I meant to try to land on that... Come on.
You gotta buy a potion anyway.
Hmm?
Because you have to buy a potion anyway.
Oh, yeah. Let's get the revitalizing potion. Yeah, so you think you could, in theory... Oh, yeah, you can. Now. But... Yeah. Kind of pointless right now to even go there. So I think I'll ignore my Pro Controller for the meantime. Thank you. So the town hall ain't working for you? Oh no.
Ah! Fuck! Twister!
Hell no! Get away from me. Okay, what? What the fuck is that bamboo like? Okay, this is what happens if you accidentally fly into a twister. Yeah, it knocks you off your bird. Then you have to call it again. And then there's this island as well, which, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. The chest is not openable on this one either.
None of them are going to be.
We've no blade of grass uncut. Yeah, because I even tried Skyward Strike on one of these. That does Jackal. So. But I figured I'd go there anyways and slice some grass up to get some extra rupees. I mean, rupees. Dang it. Buns now got me some right now.
Everyone's down there.
Oh. This way?
Is that big tall right there?
Yeah. There's... I think that's Bruce and his crew's birds.
Just right up
there. Oh, shit. I'd almost make a Star Fox reference, but we put this right now. But if you could, like, turn both Joy-Cons to the left or right, like hella quick, and then have them do a barrel roll. Why is it with the flight speed being so damn slow? Especially recent family events. Well, I can't mention the passing of a beloved dog. Well, I'm already dead. Just now. Okay, now we're gonna turn motion controls back on for this. Come on. Okay, there we go.
Yo.
Yeah, this is Beatrice's father.
Which we haven't met Beatrice yet.
We passed her, but we haven't talked to her yet. Although she thinks you're going to be leading her on the more you get to the...
You can.
Yeah. Oh, whatever, I got 20.
Hello, son. You're all done. What's going on, though? Time for 20? Woo-wee! That's what I'm talking about. You really brutalized that boom boo, boy. Here's your prize.
An evil crystal. Oh, never mind, so we got the rare material.
Yeah.
Yay!
That's for doing it the first time.
See you do 28 chops next time. Oh, yeah. And you can do a practice run here, too. Before actually doing the official one. So, let's see here. Ah, that worked. Well. I don't know why I keep forgetting I can control the camera with the right stick with the motion controls on.
Okay, back to button mode.
As we're about to fly. Yeah, you're gonna be seeing that pause screen a lot.
Really?
What? Arthur reportedly canceled after 25 years.
What?
Okay. Although, I'm thinking canceled as in more so just they've finished with the series. It's done. You know. They didn't want to do any more.
Like, it's no longer in production.
Yeah.
So. No, Arthur did not get, like, Twitter mobbed. So. Oh. Oh. I think I misjudged that. Okay, now. There we go.
Still couldn't misjudge that. Drop. Now, technically, you should deploy your sailcloth here at this point, but just keep watching. Yay, no disconnects tonight, which is amazing. That's it. Oh. Speak of the devil.
Master, please make sure to use your sailcloth when descending from high elevations. Falling, failing to do so has a high probability of resulting in injury.
Yeah. No.
I took the liberty of deploying the sailcloth for you this time, but in the future, you can manually engage it by pressing ZR before landing. Master Link, you've arrived. This is the fabled surface that has long been part of Skyloft legend. By my calculations, you are currently positioned in a location known as the Sealed Grounds.
Okay, now. Back. one I should control. So yeah, definitely shield bash when you can, and that's basically equivalent to
shield
parrying.
Is damaged because you botched it.
Yeah. This is going to be a load of botch mania, let me tell you. So, are you... Oh, you didn't grab a Diet Coke, did you? I mean, you got the headache problem going on. Yeah, drink a Diet Coke when you got a headache. It will solve it a good majority of the time. Fears are getting eaten by the imprisoned. Don't blame ya. It's a giant evil whale. I had a lag between when I hit the button for the sailcloth.
Young one. Child of destiny descended from the sky. Also with this slow moving text, just press B and it'll speed it up immediately.
Yeah.
Raise the sword of the goddess Skyward to the aim of the evil aura.
Abolish the malice! Yes. Hylia, I have the power to smite you! Evil malice? Bye.
Now we get to do the fun stuff. Riding up on the geyser. Master Link, I'm sensing a change in the era that was triggered by your Skyward Strike. I have often detected an aura that correlates to your sailcloth. I surmise this aura belongs to Zelda. Excuse me. I can lead you in the direction of this aura through a process known as dowsing. Now,
we don't need you to explain things.
Understood, Master.
And yet, you're still going to explain it.
Hold up and select Zelda as your dowsing target and point in the direction of which you wish to search.
I think it's with the right. Yeah, there you go. Because remember, the white, or I mean, the right one, it's like the Wii remote.
Okay. There, I doused. Because if I didn't douse, I'm playing.
By the way, there is, like, on these walls is basically the artwork of, from the intro, telling the story of the surface. Very peaceful. Trust me, if I could find a way to just rip the music from Wii games, that'd be so great. The Zelda series in general just had such good
music. No, I didn't call for you.
Revitalizing potion! Now we have two of them.
Gained control over the sacred power that fills your sword with pointed skyward. The skyward strike is yours to command. It is proof that you are fit to bear the blade you carry. I have sat here for many years waiting for you to arrive. All so that I could fulfill my purpose as your guide. You stand under the roof of the Seal Temple, a place built by the goddess in eternity. Your arrival here was precedented many, many years ago. The spirit maiden you seek arrives here shortly before you, descending to this land in a shower of light. There's no doubt about it, the gears of fate have already begun to turn. Yet all is not as it should be. The spirit maiden was not meant to reach this land in the manner that she did. I feel an evil power working in the shadows. It moves to warp the destiny of which you two are a part. Link, you are concerned for the Speed Marin and seek her whereabouts, yes? That is understandable, but for now you must focus on moving forward. That girl has her own purpose she must pursue, as do you. She set out for Farron Woods to discover that destiny for herself, and you must follow. Show me your map. The X upon your map marks the path that will lead you to Farron Woods. You will be traveling in unfamiliar land. Many monsters have settled here, and a map may not prove guidance enough for your journey. And so I will give you the power to create beacons. When a beacon is marked on your map, a column of light will stand at that location. It will act as your waypoint from afar. Point the X and press A to place a beacon. Whoops. Sorry, my hands are shaky. You cannot see it from where we are. A beacon stands outside to guide you. Use your beacons well. I already took the contents of the treasure chest. Go bravely. This is one of the very few bird statues that you can't just fly directly to. So.
But you can save it.
Yes.
Wait, save early, save often.
Check every bird statue.
Yes.
Where's the doors again?
Oh. That way.
Let's see if you want to try your hand out. Some combat here in a sec. So we're about to run into some goblins. Them Boko bitches.
Birds.
All the verb. One for it.
I know you're in trouble, Goron, but I want to get the...
Link's lawn mowing service. Ahoy.
Oh, a blue rupee.
Yay. Do combat?
I don't want to fight the goblins.
I'll fight them. Get my rupee.
Ooh.
I'm not reading every single one of these. I'll start reading more of these once we get to Lineru. Because...
He's just telling you about Skyloft.
Yeah.
You could have said no.
Oh.
The Great Ace Attorney Chronicles are now available on Switch. Faron Woods.
God, this looks so much more beautiful. I don't know what it is, like, just this art style.
There's plentiful water in this region, clearly sustains a large diversity of flora, including this massive tree. It is logical that the lush plant life and water resources have attracted animal species to the region.
Oh, someone's in chat.
Do you guys like Pokemon? Yes, we love Pokemon.
Yeah. Oh, what did you say now?
Oh, you skipped it. I recommend you continue to use your dowsing ability to search for her.
About what?
I was about to be like, oh, this Miss Grass is not having fun. You should play Pokemon if Pokemon you have it. Sound like this. I'm not really into, what are they called?
MOBAs. Although, I'll play it at some point. Probably
but
as a stopgap.
He's played it.
Yeah. I'll play it on stream as a stopgap in between, this and playing so we'll have a day after this campaign's finished for Pokemon Unite, and then,
or maybe we'll play Skyward Sword Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then Yoshi's Craft World Thursday.
Oh shit. Oof.
Or Monday, Tuesday, we'll play Skyward Sword, then Wednesday, Yoshi's Crafted World, and then Thursday.
No, I just want to stick to, like, one game. Okay.
Bird's catching. I was really hoping Slayer would stop by, but I guess he's not going to.
Although autosave is now a thing in this game. Actually, let me turn this to button mode here, or else it is gonna be hell with that vine.
Who's playing DJ? Are you DJ?
Oh yeah, this is much better. Yeah, much easier to deal with.
There's gonna be a lot of those spiky things. Katie is not playing. DJ is playing.
Yeah. Let's do a test here.
You're out of stamina.
And that was a fail.
Seeing this option screen a lot.
Yeah, because while I like doing motion control for combat, everything else, button mode. Boom.
And a ruby. You puts it in my life and how he's trying to heal.
Hmm. Good point. Nope, fight. Fuck.
You just had it out. Here we go.
Kiki.
Are you
gonna
be the elder one?
Yes. Kiki.
Kiku. Now there's a green one. I didn't even know they came in green. Don't hurt me, Kiku.
I'm not going to hurt you! Unless you get in the middle of me in combat. Chill.
Hey, you cut the heart off the vine.
Yeah, that was kind of intentional. Oh yeah, that's right. Warp wall time. Shock. You think I'd get something from doing that, but no. Oh, you're a babe. Bird statue. Yes, save. People want to say there aren't enough bird statues. Ah! Motherfucker. Yeah, but when I'm trying to mow a massive round of grass, it's kind of necessary. Okay. Are those durians?
No.
I was trying to... There we go. That's what I was trying to do.
Oh, an amber relic.
Oh, shit. I'll go run back up there and grab that. That's kind of a rare material.
No, not really.
Well, it wasn't Chugga's playthrough. Okay, did that just run me in circles here? Yeah, it did. Huh? still wish that in the remaster you'd be able to upgrade your stamina. Like, wouldn't that just make sense? Keep playing hide and seek with me, son. It's by me again.
You don't want to eat me? Come and think of it. Why'd you fight off all those red monsters? Keepily? Is it Machi? Machi.
Yeah.
I'm a Kikli. You seem okay even though you're scary. Thanks for helping me. That's weird, Kiku. A little while ago, I ran across another funny animal like you. That one was a girl. I don't know who she was, but she seemed to be in big trouble when I saw her. Is she a friend of yours? A pack of those mean red guys were after her, but she escaped with the Kiku Elder. Master, we have obtained new information on Zelda's current status. This information indicates that she was assailed by monsters but somehow evaded capture. However, I infer that she is still in significant danger. I've marked the position of the Kikui known as Machi. Please confirm your current location. Furthermore, my analysis suggests that this Kikui will most likely produce a false positivity dowsing reaction to the previous direct contact with Zelda. Using this hypothesis, I theorize that there's an 85% chance that the Kikui Elder will also generate a dowsing reaction for the same reason. I propose you use dowsing to search for Zelda. You really spook me. You keep some very strange company, friend. Sounds like you're setting on finding this friend in the Elder. If you're heading that way, would you mind telling our Elder that I'm safe? Cheer up, I bet your friend is safe with our Elder. Huck. You went the wrong way. That's the wrong way.
Oh.
It's that slope over there. Run past the Deku Bobble!
Sometimes me thinking, Hank Hood. Should in theory be able to roll those. Booyah! Whee! Yeah, I just didn't know how.
If I want to.
Oh.
hearts have decreased quite dramatically to replenish some of your life at the earliest opportunity.
Okay.
Careful, it's not drop.
Oh, shit.
Failed again.
God. Damn it!
Just run. That's not gonna do it to you. It's not like Breath of the Wild.
Damn it! Thought that would work.
No. Doesn't do anything.
This is what I get for jumping from one game to another. Well, I guess I'm purchasing a new shield. Woodland Rhino Beetle. Nice.
Yes, try quite like. Down on your left. You can use the log to get back up at any time.
Well, we have to go back up to the sky and go back to the bazaar and buy an arrow shield.
And then we can save.
Yep. You see, it gets insanely giddy once you get something from him. Too bad we... He doesn't sell the... I forget how you get the slingshot.
From Beetle? No, wait. No, you get it, I think, from,
Testicle
later.
We'll
figure it out.
Yeah, let's get that shield up. Rated. If we can.
No.
Monster claw and a jelly blob, which we have yet to get. Damn.
In the next episode, we might have to make a few runs. runs in and out of the water cave to grind for monster claws and jelly blocks.
Yeah.
Let's make a note of that.
I just need to remember to start using my revitalizing potion more. Okay. Now. Go back to this guy, go back to the Charon region. Would someone else in that group have a...
Yeah. Mm. Oh my gosh, that chair. On the surface after you've already visited and memorized its location.
Oh.
Which one were we at? In the woods? What's the other one? I think we're at in the woods.
Yeah. Confirm. You want me to get that now?
Yeah, get that, then jump down.
Okay, so this is more common than...
But the enemies have also respawned, so be careful.
Yeah, I figured. Alright, well, that's that for this episode. Next time, we will be going into the temple...
Look for Zelda.
And have our first encounter with Kirahim.
Yes.
The moody emo sword boy. So. See y'all next time for Skyward Sword.